outside. But he pressed on, and he did not give up because the people of the world did not accept him, because the Jews did not accept him, because his very own did not accept him. But he carried on. He carried on. They took everything by his finger. They spit on his face. They slapped him and asked him, "Who is beating you? Who is beating you?" Isn't that what is happening in your life? The enemy from day to day, he does everything, and God does the same thing to you. Even though he's a God of change, he changes with the sequence of how he does it. Bring on this scenario.
That happens in my life, that is not, that has not been.